Hi guys, how are you? My name is Hassan Ali Khalid and you're watching me on a new video. So in this video, we are going to talk about how to simply flip your photograph or image in MS Word document. So at first, you have to just simply select here a picture, and after just clicking here, you can see we have a picture format tab appeared. You have to just click here and now just move to this option, which is the two rectangles here. From rotate, we can say these as rotate objects. So you have to just simply flip vertical or the flip horizontal. I just want to flip horizontal because this is the landscape mode, and here you can see. So it's just converted my picture or flipped my picture from right to the left, and rest of the, you can see all of the details are just changed to the from the left side to the right side. This deer was here and now it's here without even disturbing the whole environment. And also you can easily set back to the original by simple pressing flip vertical horizontal, and it gets back to its original place. Or you can easily move, or we can say flip vertically by simply clicking here, flip vertical. Here we go, and now you can see it's pretty odd looking here, and you can easily move back to its own by simple pressing here, flip vertical. And also we have some more rotation option here, and you can also use the rotation option by adding manually the values here. So this is kind of an advanced tutorial. If we cover up this thing here, if you can see the positions here and the text wrapping here. So it's all about it. We are going to also cover these things in the future. So be sure to subscribe my YouTube channel and also like this video to help, or share this video with your friends. Thank you very much.